So as you can see here, I've built a fence in the middle of the arena using the short side. I think this is a really, really good exercise, whether you're just using poles on the floor or actually using a fence, to practice riding a 90 degree turn before or after. You can intensify it by asking the horse to land left or right, but as you can see, I'm just here trying to keep her nice and straight from the turn before the jump and after. As I go on with this exercise, you can see that once she's listening, I actually can pop a flying change in afterwards, just to intensify the exercise. So even if your horse isn't ready to necessarily jump some fences, you can break this exercise down with just using poles, which we did at the beginning. If your horse is still rushing or you find that you're struggling with the straightness, V-poles are a great idea to get the horse to focus. You'll find that most horses appreciate if you just back it up with a little bit of leg, because you'll find that some horses look at V-poles and it makes them draw back from the fence a little. The V-poles are very, very good, but they also need to have a nice ground line in front of the jump. You don't want the horse drawing up to the bottom of the jump and rolling over its shoulder the wrong way,